Well, if it isn't my favorite Assassin Sisters. Wow, that'd be a pretty rad band name.
Hey, Peter. Give me one second. I'll meet you in my room.
Sure.
Quill.
Thank you for talking to Nebula. It means a lot to have her here. It gives me hope.
What are you...
Ow! Hey!
What?
Was that a dagger? Was it... What, you got a throwing star there? Whatever, you got something pokey on your hip.
I do not usually hug. You're a good friend, Peter.
Supreme joy!
And also such sadness.
You are a very nostalgic person.
Hey, whoa, what's the matter? Why are you crying? Why am I crying?
Oh, God. That little box brings you so much sorrow.
I'm sorry for that. Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm cool. Okay.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings. Overly focused on the past. Not living here, in the now. Experiencing all the wonderful things around you.
But if we use the Forge, there are a few things about our past we can change.
That does not necessarily mean you should. You must have realized this by now, but if you bring someone back, it can never be as it was. Thank you for letting me listen to your music. It made me feel better and worse at the same time. I loved it.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course! But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely. There can be no distraction.
Made an awe-inspiring mess.
Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
My sister, by the flowers in her eyes,
sunshine in the halls of Shambhala.
Tell me why.
How does your light shine in the halls of Shambhala?
The entrance to the shrine. Skilled warriors, you can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears the forge goes there, on the altar.
Seriously? Well, that was anticlimactic.
Much better.
Not working.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else to it.
You guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Of course anything? Something's wrong, because we're in a frickin' Creed temple, where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be. I mean, ain't they ever heard of an on switch?
How do you know I'll make the right choice about the Forge?
I do not know that.
Oh.
You are the wielder of the Eternity Forge. It chose you. You must trust there's a reason.
Yeah, okay. No pressure at all.
I think I see the problem. The alignment is all out of whack.
Well, whack it back so we can get on with it.
Thank you.
There we go. No. You were saying?
Can you help me out and hold that, doohickey in place? Good job, buddy. That forge is gonna be resurrected in no time.
I am Groot.
He says he wants me to be happy, but that this isn't about me.
Is that really what he said? One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy. Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here, holding up that giant whatever it is thingy. Then things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go? There it goes! So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.
Hey!
It is a hologram. You are so stupid.
Shut up. I knew that.
What now, Celestial One?
Oh, come on. Stupid jet boots overheated. Drax. I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you. I am ready.
Can't quite reach. Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it. Maybe dislocating your shoulder or something?
I cannot fail.
We'll never be able to use the forge if we don't get that lens.
Right, on it. When I get smushed, I'd better be first in line for some resurrection.
Here.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, you know, working up to it.
Yep. We just gotta, you know, work together.
Oh, you mean like a team?
What a novel idea.
Yes, teamwork often brings good feelings.
Perhaps we are doing it wrong, then.
Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Just a little higher.
My arms can't go any higher.
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
Ow! That's my face!
I'm a very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
Idiots.
Maybe your people enjoy having their faces stepped on. Mean I could drop this thing?
No.
These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide. Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Okay.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
I'm sorry. But if the forge can bring back the people we love, it's worth any risk.
As you wish, Celestial One.
Don't bring your daddy issues into this.
Watch it, vermin.
Do not threaten my friend.
Pete did the right thing.
Says the raccoon who has no
moral compass
whatsoever.
Don't call me a raccoon. I'm looking out for Lila.
Process has begun. You can release it.
After you murder someone to bring her back.
Oh, you're gonna give me crap about murdering someone? You worried I'll take your place as the galaxy's number one murderer?
Rocket!
I am Groot! It is over. We won.
No, we just lost. How can neither of you see that?
Guys, we got company.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you. And the tracking device Jinsar placed on your ship.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. You really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
Not again! God, I have friggin' hate that thing. Oh, I've had about enough of this. God, boots are more busted than I thought. How you like me now, huh? Huh? No!
Perish to the depths, blue demon.
He knows he can just let go, right?
Stop the rodent!
Big blue lady. Not the first time. Intriguing. Will you let me have a minute? Sheesh. Now. Where was I? Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I got you! It's not like I did it on purpose. Things got a bit of a learning curve.
I am sorry to have made you sad.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
I'm okay.
The Eternity Forge is mine. Baldir, my son, come back to me.